IVM.
I would like to thank Cambly for supporting our show. Cambly is the only app in India that provides the best professional English speaking tutors with one-on-one English classes. For those who are interested in mastering their English language, you can subscribe to Cambly's monthly or quarterly plans and practice consistently every week. Tutors are native English speakers who will teach you according to your needs over video classes. You can get a 32% discount on the quarterly plan by using the code THEHABITCOACH. Download the Cambly app from the Play Store or App Store and visit cambly.com. Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashdin Doctor, your Habit Coach. And today is different. There is no fun fact. There is no habit. I just want to talk to you from the heart. We have approached our 1 year mark of the Habit Coach Podcast, in which time we've managed to do some great things. The way this podcast has grown is way beyond my wildest dreams, and all this because of you. And I am so eternally grateful. I want to take this opportunity to congratulate you, to say good job for taking out the time to work on yourself, to desire a better version of you. I think of the quest to find the best version of ourselves is one of the noblest endeavors. And this is because if each one of us dealt with our issues, society would change and the world would change. Imagine if we learned how to let go of our anger. Imagine if the entire world meditated. Wouldn't that make for less road rage and more peace all around? Now imagine if we took care of our basic health and got rid of lifestyle diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, migraines, backaches, PCOS, and so much more. How much money we would save and how much unnecessary stress would be taken out of our lives. I am heartened by the messages I receive from my listeners, the changes that they have made and the changes that they have felt. It makes me so happy. And the reason for making the podcast so small and action-oriented is so that you go and take action immediately. Even if you are just absorbing the information and not acting on it, that is perfectly fine. It's like building a repository of knowledge. I encourage you to take a few first steps. Try it out. Begin something small from today. While others start, stop, start, stop, and then feel like they've failed. No. Creating habits is not about perfection. It is about consistency. So if you stop, just start again. There are so many times that I have started, stopped, and started again. Life gets in the way. That is perfectly normal. You just have to start again. Pick yourself up. Dust your clothes and start again. Heck, you learn the best from the times you got knocked over, from the times you failed, and from the times you felt hopeless. There is always hope. Pick yourself up. If you're wondering what next, join our newsletter online so you're up to date with what we're doing. We're launching the newsletter as we speak, and I'm going to start a weekly online live coaching session as well, so you can join for those. Or come meet me at some of our workshops. I truly believe that creating the best versions of ourselves is the most important duty to create a better society. It always, always, always starts with us. Let's keep growing our community. Share what you have learned with as many people so that they can join you on this journey. Words cannot describe the emotions I feel, and my thanks cannot begin to describe the gratitude that I feel. Today, it's all about gratitude. The podcast started as a passion project and is driven purely by that passion and that love. Thank you once again. Please keep listening and sharing and growing. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashdin Doc on Twitter and Instagram. You can find lots more information on my website, awesome180.com, or check out different content on my YouTube channel called AWESOME180. That's Awesome180.
Remember the last vacation you took? What about the one you took 3 years ago? Okay, how much do you really remember? It's a question I've asked myself often over a decade of traveling the world. Hey, I'm Utsav, and I do not travel the world for a living. I have a full-time job and responsibilities, but I have made traveling the world a priority. Priority enough that I negotiate extra leave in my job contracts, obsessively track my frequent flyer miles, and I'm willing to take off at the sight of a cheap ticket. Yes, I am cheap. I have lived and worked in 3 countries. I understand human behavior for a living. And these experiences have given me unique insights into places, people, and culture. With over a decade of travel behind me, I increasingly realized one thing, that we cannot see everything. So whatever we see, we must see deeply. Because as the film of memory decays, the imprints which will stand the test of time are the ones felt by the immersion of the senses, not by fleeting encounters with them. Postcards from Nowhere is an immersion into the world of slow travel, one story at a time. Tune in every Thursday on the IVM Podcasts app, website, or wherever you get your podcast from.
माणसांना गोलगप्प्यासारखी असतात. हाय हॅलो करताना वेगळी आणि बोलताना वेगळी आणि गप्पा मारताना वेगळी. मित्र झाली की वेगळी आणि शत्रू म्हणून वेगळी. थोडक्यात दिसणारी वेगळी आणि असणारी वेगळी. कधी आंबट, कधी गोड, कधी तिखट, तर कधी चमचमीत आणि कधी कधी हॉट अँड स्पायसी सुद्धा. आणि म्हणूनच गप्पा, सॉरी गोल गप्पा विथ तृप्ती खामकर फक्त तुमच्यासाठी दर बुधवारी IVM पॉडकास्टच्या ऍपवर, वेबसाईटवर किंवा युट्यूब चॅनलवर सुद्धा ऐकू शकता. तुम्ही आमचा पॉडकास्ट वेगवेगळ्या पॉडकास्ट प्लॅटफॉर्म्सवरती ऐकू शकता. फक्त सर्च करा गोल गप्पा विथ तृप्ती खामकर आणि आमचा पॉडकास्ट ऐकत राहा.